structurally very different tonight defensively. And done from deep.
The post maybe against Jared Jack. Holiday to his right, to his left. And then out to Dunn, left corner.
Magically, the Wizards defense appeared. Dunn at the top, lifts a three, nope.
Marking it outside the three-point arc, 12 to shoot, high dribble. Challenged by Nurkic, finds Dunn for three. Two steps.
Toronto with five turnovers here in the early going.
Dunn, open, three.
Lakey outside, Dunn for three.
Squared up and was able to get that shot off. The defender got rubbed off on the screen.
There's Dunn from the top. It
off the defense. A lot of mismatches.
Remember, they lost Jeremy Lin, who was supposed to be the linchpin, the center.
Career high is 22. And again, the Grizzlies within one.
I'm getting hyped just on the reaction that Dylan Brooks has after these big baskets.
That three.
Oh, my Dorsey decided that he's not going to take that three and put it right on the floor and got to the rim.
For good reason. He's 0 for 4 from 3. Dunn.
How about the Bulls? 69 points in the first half. The most they've scored since 2016.
Dunn.
A bit. For him. An air ball.
Dunn trying to create. For
he made, did a good job right there scoring twice.
Dunn with a wide open
cut. Nice delivery by Taj Gibson.
Fifth field goal of the game for Jeff Teague. He's got 13 to lead Minnesota in scoring.
Dunn off the. Dunn from outside. Nope.
Rockets home for one Wednesday, then back out to the West Coast for two. Phoenix and the Clippers.
Kleba commits the foul, and that's the Mavericks' second team foul. Dunn missing, and.